Yes, finally the government has decided to cut down the number of days to enter Indonesia. Yes, as you also have read in the thumbnails, there are more countries will be able to come to Bali directly. So watch this video until the end. My name is Oki Misa, I'm your host in Bali. Yo, what's up Bali? What's up Bali lovers around the world? Those who love to travel to Bali. Welcome to What's Up Bali channel that always give you Bali updates, how to travel to Bali, condition in Bali now, where to go and where to stay. If you're interested in one of those, consider to subscribe and don't forget to share this video. You guys, as you read in the thumbnail and as I mentioned earlier in the opening, yes, the government has decided to cut down the number of quarantine days to enter Bali. Well, actually, Bali asked for 3 days, but after long discussion, finally, the government agreed to go with 5 quarantine days for those who want to travel to Bali. Yep, only 5 days. Okay, these are the list of 35 quarantine hotels in Bali. I'm not gonna say it one by one because it's quite a lot. Unfortunately, as we speak right now, they haven't finished the the special website to book this hotel, like in Jakarta. Okay, this is what I met from Jakarta. For Bali, it's not done yet. So all you gotta do is just pause this video and write this hotel's name which I put here, and there you go. Okay, for Denpasar City, including Sanur, we got Grand Hyatt Bali, Gria Santrian, Hyatt Regency, Prime Plaza Sanur, Swiss Belfort Wata Jimbar, Taksu Sanur Hotel, and Tanjung Sari. Okay, and for Gianyar Regency, which is including Ubud, we got, I have to read this because I cannot memorize it. Okay, for Gianyar Regency, including Ubud, we got Komunika Resort, Maya Ubud Resort and Spa, the Payogan Villa Resort and Spa, the Royal Piramaha, and what do we have here? We got the Sankara Resort and Spa Ubud, and then we got the Ubud Village Hotel, the Ubud Village Resort and Spa, the Western Resort. Oh, the Western Resort is very close here. It's just like 1 kilo or something from my resort. And then the Fish Row Bali Luxury Resort, something like that. Okay, just pause this video and write this down, all right? And for Badung Regency, which include the Nusa Dua area, we got Aston Kuta Hotel and Residence, Bali Dynasty Resort, Conrad Nusa Dua, Courtyard by Marriott, Fairfield by Marriott, Harper Kuta Bali, Hilton Bali, Hilton Garden Inn Bali Ngurah Rai, it's close to the airport, Melia Bali, Marusaka, Novotel, Nusa Dua Beach Hotel, Ramada Inn, Ritz-Carlton, Sol by Melia, Swiss Bell Hotel Tuban, The Laguna, The Mulia Resort, and The Westin Nusa Dua. Wow, I read it all. Oh, before I go on, I would like to remind you this. You all know, right? For the international travelers, it's required to have fully vaccinated certificate to travel to Indonesia and to Bali, including. But remember, you must be minimum 14 days from your last vaccine injection before you travel to Indonesia. Why 14 days? Because that's the average when the vaccine is activated. Okay, let's go for the second news. The government will add up some more countries to the list of countries that can come to Bali, to Indonesia. And you know what? It's quite a lot. There will be 18 more countries. Yes, 18 countries. So these countries who those considered by the WHO, the United Nations body, which has level 1 and level 2. I mentioned here what is level 1 and level 2. Right there, covering my face. Okay? This is what they meant by level 1 and level 2. So these countries can fly to Indonesia, to Bali. So it's good things, right? For the trial period, they cut down the quarantine days and also they add more countries to fly directly to Bali. But unfortunately, I haven't got the official list yet right now when I'm making this video. But I've been told that they're gonna release the countries within about 2 days from now on. So make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell to make sure you not miss any update from me regarding the Bali reopening, Bali travel regulation, Bali update and condition in Bali now. And share this video to your friend and anybody who love Bali and interested to go to Bali. And if you're interested to come to Ubud, you know, stay in my resort and grab those special Bali open discount, just direct message me in my Instagram here. And you can also go to my Airbnb, which a little bit more expensive there because I have to, you know, because of the commission. And yeah, I'll mention down also in the description my Instagram if you want to direct book or my Airbnb link. I mention also in the description. So that's all from now. Until my next update, see you in Bali soon. Stay safe.